here's the thing about Scotland. Scotland, the only thing separating an Irishman from a Scotsman is 12 miles of salty water. Back during the time of the great land claim of Scotland, it was one great Irish chieftain that spoke to his clan and said, "Hey lads, come follow me. I know a place where it rains even more." And that's how Scotland was founded. I don't know if you can see the changes that have come over me in these last few days. I've been afraid that I might drift away. I've been telling old stories, singing songs that make me think about where I came from, and that's the reason why it seems so far away today. Let me tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you're calling me, now I'm going home. And if I should become a stranger, know that it would make me more than sad. Caledonia's been everything I've ever had. Well, I have moved and have kept on moving, proved the points that I needed proving, and lost some friends that I needed losing, found others on the way. I have kissed the ladies and left them crying, stolen dreams, yes, there's no denying. I have traveled hard, sometimes with conscience flying, somewhere with the wind. Let me tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you're calling me, and now I'm going home. And if I should become a stranger, know that it would make me more than sad. Caledonia's been everything I've ever had. Now I'm sitting here before the fire, the empty room, the forest choir, the flames that couldn't get any higher, well, they've weathered now, they've gone. I am steady thinking, my way is clear, and I know what I will do tomorrow. When the hands have shaken and the kisses blown, well, I will disappear. Let me tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you're calling me, and now I'm going home. And if I should become a stranger, know that it would make me more than sad. Caledonia's been everything I've ever had. Caledonia's been everything